My mother always helped me to emotionally. She was a very strong person, and she always told me that do what you love and love what you do, irrelevant of what you're gonna get back in return. So I followed my dreams passionately because it was her dream, and she put all the good in all three kids, me and my brother and sister.
Hi guys, this is Vikas. I'm the artist and the co-owner of Body Canvas. We have branches in Bombay, Delhi, and now also in London. And Body Canvas was started with the whole purpose of giving a sterile and hygiene tattoos to people in a very safe environment. And not just with the art, we are also developing new skills to grow this industry on the global map.
Nikki is not my younger brother. Okay, but before I give you a little bit about ourselves, I think when I started my career, I never knew Nikki will think about having a tattoo as a career. In 1998, when I was traveling on the streets of Pushkar, this lady found me and asked me, "What do you do?" And I said, "I make tattoos." And she's like, "Okay." And I never knew that the kind of inputs I'm gonna get from her gonna take me so far and make me travel all the 1,000 miles away from my home country to Paris. The whole thing, I think, what happened was Pushkar put the seed in me, and Paris, I can see the fruit.
And that is self-love before weight comfort. And I love him for his art and his darkness. He's like awesome.
I feel the energy is always there with me, and because of that only we are able to succeed, and we have made Body Canvas from Mumbai, Delhi, and now we are international, so it's London. So we are working very good and we are following her spirit. We would like to promote the cultural art of India, and we would love to give you something which is gonna be emotional as well as to show your value for the people that you love.
What's the one thing you would give it to me and Nitin?
For them? And
move!
You can see that? Yay!
I think this girl is more brave.
No, I think both are brave. This depends on the weather right now sometimes.
Body canvas.